How much is HS2 costing?
About £32 billion.
£32 billion. Mm-hmm. Not £52
billion. I mean, there's a huge amount of contingency built
Indeed.
Into the budgeting for these projects.
And that usually is met, that contingency, isn't it? Because usually things cost more than we expect. Almost always they cost more than we expect. So that's £52 billion. Where's all that money coming from?
But this is spread over 15 years.